These are the faces of Watergate, the key figures in America's worst political scandal. I'm Dennis Daly. Back in a moment. Rosemary Woods was a close friend of Nixon's and his private secretary. She claimed that it was she and not Nixon who accidentally erased a key White House tape. While posing for the media, it was apparent she would have been a contortionist to have done it the way she said. I'm Dennis Daly.